I'm on a freaking roll. This game is rolling me and I can't stop. I think we're close. The last video I thought was going to be the last one, and then it went to an hour and 40 and I said, hey, we got to stop. But I'm pretty sure we're at the last a little bit. So let's get cracking with it. Spider-Man 2. On the PS5. I could have said that before I finished. Yeah, so we just got our sweet suit. We're damn near almost leveled up to 100% too. Excuse me. We're gonna be wearing our, look at black and gold. We're gonna be wearing our sweet, what? Where's our white suit? We're gonna wear our anti-venom suit because we don't need to not wear that. I think there's some suits we still have to open with hero tokens. Yeah, but I don't want to get too crazy. I want to make sure we got it. That's a wicked cool looking suit. Absolute Carnage suit. I want to open it now. There's only one more missing. It looks like probably either till we level up or not. Skills, we should have. Miles should be the last one. Look at that. 7 remainder points left. And I think we've fully... we fully upped every Spider-Man, although I don't know why I have skill points left. So is there something I'm missing? Yeah, 100% shared, 100% Peter, 100%. You guys, oh, you can't see it because my noggin. Hold on. Let's switch it over to that camera. See, I do have a camera. So 100% shared, 100% Pete, 100%. Rocket. All right, we'll put me back in here. Gadgets, we have not done the, well, we gotta do the city tokens, so, or the hero tokens, so I'm guessing we will get those from the, symbiote, wow, I still can't say it, the hero tokens will come from those, symbiote, know how to speak, well, you know what, let's leave it not fast travel, because if I got the robots that I can get, we're gonna get the robots along, that's pretty much, what's going on with my XP there? Did I create a glitch? Or did I just get that much XP? Oh. I really don't need any more skill points.
Just found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts.
Better check out that nest. Get ready for some grim dark.
Where's my isn't there a trophy for being like max level Spidey?
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
2 minutes. The big guy. Oh my gosh, I am doing horrible. That little manhole, you know that didn't do shit. Get away from me, big guy. Stop coming and they don't stop coming or whatever, however it goes. Come on. Comes the white flash. I don't know if there... I'm assuming there was an epilepsy warning at the beginning of the game, but if there's not, for the rest of these symbiote nests, you guys be cautious there if you're prone to things.
Thanks, Spider-Man. We were trying to move the gallery pieces when they attacked.
That artwork may be valuable, but not as valuable as your lives. Stay safe.
Dr. Connors? Hello?
He's here in my lab.
Gotta call Miles and get over the... Quick! Miles, meet me at Connor's lab. I think Harry's there, and it doesn't sound good.
On my way.
Should be a shortcut to Connor's lab near Central Park. I've gotta find a way to get through to Harry. He's in there. I know I can reach him. Just hope he doesn't hurt Connor's.
You can tell the game's like, dude, don't get distracted. I'm like, no, we will take these symbiote myths before we finish them. I mean, there's literally nothing else to distract other than getting these done. And the spider bots. I will get those as we come up. Or I will get them offline. Or off video. I'm really hoping my controller doesn't die, which I know that saying that means that I probably should just.
That's a nest. I better check it out. Where's the heart of the nest? Need to move that car. Okay, let's do this.
Let's
clean this place up.
No. Who the hell are you? Hey. What the? Easier said than done, Spidey.
Not gonna give up.
White screen coming.
Finally.
Oh, thanks, Spider-Man. Take care of yourselves, okay?
Take care. What do we got for gadgets? Ricochet web. Right through the tree if we can. I know there's a fully every gadget. I'm pretty sure. There it is. And there's one for owning every suit too, but we're gonna come back.
Time in modern history, a hero rises to change his costume. What award show is Spider-Man hosting that he feels the need to change his outfit so frequently instead of providing any kind of meaningful assistance to the authorities? I don't know what his game is, but he seems to be more preoccupied with his wardrobe than the impending doom this city faces. As these creatures terrorize the streets, take comfort in knowing that the Spider-Men have sleek new outfits to wear to make sure they look their best for the end of the world. Has it ever been clear? They do not care about us. Selfish, egotistical.
Another nest.
You're welcome, Jonah.
These things freak me out.
Rip.
Man, these things are tough!
No. Really, turd? Damn, son. Nope, not the one I wanted. Everybody, the white scream's coming.
We did it. Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
Find an indoor. I don't really think he's gonna care about basketball. Yeah. Did my best not to blow out your earphone. Sorry, crime, you're taking a back seat to the alien invasion.
Another nest.
Excuse me.
Where'd it go? As if these things weren't creepy enough already.
Yeah.
move again!
I mean, that works better for me, I think.
Looks like it's up on the roof!
Oh, maybe that doesn't work better for me. Man, you'd almost think I know what I'm doing at this point.
I'm away from the heart. Moved again.
Here comes the white screen anyways.
Thanks. That was... thank you.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
What's missing in Little Odessa? It's gotta be the spider bots. Spider bots. One spider bot's missing. Alright, so we gotta go...
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on.
I don't see spider bots.
And that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today. It's not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex. A local community group was injured. The followers of the flame, I'm not here to judge, were mercilessly attacked by Spider-Man. From the rumblings I've heard, there's a new commando in Spider-Man's heart. They go by Range. Now, I can't say for certain what the inciting incident was. But I find it hard to believe these followers were there to cause harm. More than likely, they were having a peaceful ceremony. Perhaps they could have chosen a different location.
I don't
but
know, Jonah.
Who is Spider-Man to come in and break it up? He's infringing on our rights and destroying commerce in the process, folks. We need to keep redrawing the line because the Spider-Man and company...
Another nest. Last one was rough. Hello? Anyone here? This is... Black... Okay, let's make some noise.
Hardest ones first, but why do I feel like I did the hardest ones first? Like the one with two. Feels like it should have been hard. that challenge in the sea. I am just like everything chaos right now, but
last few seconds.
But like as far as keeping him up.
These things are strong. Gotta be stronger.
Here comes the white screen, guys.
Yes.
Terminator. Trophy. I don't have to talk to anyone on this one. In black. Hey. Oh, there's gotta be more spider bots here. That's what it is.
That's the last nest. Time for the city to start healing.
Oh, hey. That I want to drag this video to be long, but if I see a spider bot on the way, we're getting a spider bot on. I don't know why it says Sonic Burst in text. There's one right there. Hey. We know exactly where I'm going. And there's a crime up here too? Oh, yeah.
Living in the future.
Well, apparently I didn't do a lot of stuff in Hell's Kitchen. So where I didn't spend a lot of my game time, and where I'll be back after the game is over. Ah, I like those Sonic barrels.
Norman, what are you doing?
You know what? I mean, that wasn't dangerous.
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Where's the rest of it?
I
Please don't.
He's made me look like a chump.
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him. You can't.
Yeah, buddy.
But you can still stop the symbiote. How? By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
Well, save. As you heard Dr. Connor just say. Stop him from being the symbiote venom that is destroying the city. But save is open to interpretation. Did a very cinematic view there. Yeah, this looks like a movie shot, so good call there.
Oh my God.
Spider-Man. I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
Yeah, they're just...
All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
I mean, there's plenty of stuff for me to swing on.
Symbiotes are trying to get at those people.
Bro, the whole town is screwed up.
Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
I owe you so much, man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming.
I mean, just to be safe, maybe they shouldn't go outside.
People in that bus won't last much longer. I'll take care of these things. Just stay inside the bus.
No, no, no. Stay away.
Thank you.
down there. Come on.
This area's not safe. If you don't have a place to go, Beast is open to anyone.
You always come through, Spidey.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding. There are nests popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man.
I have to do more nests?
This is something else.
That exterminator. Harry, I already did him.
I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
I think I might have glitched the game, though, since it says Sonic Burst Integrity still. I might need to fix that, because that's kind of bugging me. Let's do this. Oh. Perfect spot to stop. Let's do this. See if this will... See, I'm not only teaching you what I'm doing when I'm playing, but I'll teach you how to fix it. Quit. Accept. I just can't take that sitting there. Like when that XP bugged out. So I should be in Times Square. As long as it's saved correctly.
Miles, we have to talk.
No kidding.
Oh,
there are
not
nests
even
popping
close.
Up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Good Watch yourself thing. Out there, man.
Oh, it's because it saved it this when I was right there. Okay.
Something else.
I'm fine with that.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
I just want to get on top of the tower. I wanted to do it more smoothly than that. Oh, but the game's gonna put me there. What suit are you wearing?
That suit's not an alien, is it?
It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know?
Okay.
One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Well...
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself.
Not to be insensitive, but...
Even when she was struggling to breathe.
Miles does have some pretty...
If May... my dad... if they were here... they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, coach.
Just as it started, so it will end.
Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Yeah, what if she was attacked by a symbiote?
Ready to get started. Clear it out and move on to the next. time begin.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
I already missed my anti-venom suit.
Keep looking for that meteorite. Don't let him get in your head. That's not
I'm just hoping
problem.
I don't,
right. You're right.
Glitched out with the
Call
thing
me
again.
When you finish up.
Oops.
Stay focused, Pete.
Turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too.
I'm good.
You, Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles! Come on!
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
That's not the way, Harry! You know that!
Uh-oh.
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Please, join us.
Like a bad episode of the Power Rangers.
Haley's in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Oh, that was the marking stuff.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time.
Yeah, I'll say I'm already there, bro.
There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes! I'm here, buddy! I know! Just hang on! I'm coming! Out of the subway tunnel. The meteorite has to be underground. Venom! Please talk to me! I have to get underground, but I can't leave these people behind.
They'll be all right. The other one pretty quick, so
there, the subway tunnel.
Come on, the cutscene me into there.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight. Haley, no.
What are you doing here? I was trying to save you. You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date?
He hasn't asked her this whole time.
Is that a yes? Well, it's a date then. After all this is over.
I guess maybe I should play Miles Morales and then I would get the whole story.
Pete!
I assume they were already dating.
I'm on the way! Pete!
Come on, Miles. You already know he went in the damn tunnel.
Harry!
Hey, it's Harry. Leave a message.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world, I'm sorry.
My controller doesn't die.
I can't.
Please.
I want to help you, Harry.
I push like every button known to man, as you can tell.
Spider-Man, who are you? Did you go down there?
You were right. It has to be here. He has to. I'm sorry, I couldn't.
No, man. I'll try to find a way inside.
You can come in the same way I did.
Everyone's gonna be okay!
Every gadget known to man.
Please help us, Peter. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay?
Like being
Miles?
In Halo.
Not seeing a rock.
Grave mine.
No. Hold on. I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free. We can give that gift to everyone. But we need you with us, Pete.
Good man?
Oh, we need to call MJ. I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is!
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.
The story's got a lot of little beats and nods to it. I'm gonna say that. Interesting, because I feel like it should have hit the climax already. Hey, Joan is not ever gonna get taken over. Can you imagine, Imagine Jay Jonasson as a symbiote. Ah! Speak of the devil. By the way, before we do anything else, let's see what we got here. Owned. Crap styles. Owned. Styles. Owned. Craft. Owned. Craft. 97%. We've almost got all of them. Styles, which doesn't count. All EMF experiments, okay. Owned. Back to that. What about you, Miles? Styles. Styles. I do like the suit he's wearing now. Craft styles. Owned. Craft. Styles as well. That's a pretty. Owned. Craft. Craft styles. That's some good variations on that one. Owned. Styles. Alright, so we own 100% of his customs. Where's the one that we're wearing right now? The end of the game. I like that one. Where is it at? Oh, it's up there. Way up there. So we really just need the missing suit for Spider-Man, which is right here. But it's from the EMF experience.
Stay inside your homes. Lock the doors. Board the windows. Trust no one. The city is overrun with a miasma of massive, oppressive tendrils emanating from the ground beneath our feet, spawning creatures from what feels like hell itself. They're capturing us, converting us, and will soon overtake us. Don't give them the chance. While the government sits on its hands, my loyal listeners have taken to the forums, looking for any signs of weakness these creatures show. We will defend ourselves. We know we can't count on the Spider-Men to save us. If this last week's events have proven anything beyond a shadow of a doubt, it's that the heroes make things worse, not better. In the meantime, stay safe. Remain vigilant. We will get through this. New York does not go down without a fight. And I will be there, right next to you, on the front lines. Godspeed. And may we all see tomorrow.
What is the EMF experiment thing? I guess I'll figure it out after the game's over. That'll be the last suit I need for that. Hopefully I can afford it. I'm guessing I'll get some city tokens or hero tokens after the... Oh my gosh. I guess I'll get some hero... Some hero tokens after I do that one, maybe. It's the neighborhood where we all got... up with Mary Jane. My house that looks like crap now. This is your last chance to collect resources to upgrade gear before the end of the story. Oh, we are at the end. Yeah, I've already upgraded everything. Fully upgraded spider.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
All those symbiotes get out of Manhattan.
Goodbye, Earth. planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
There's your weakness.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
While I grab the space rock.
Oh.
For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind. World saved. We all get euros?
Theoretically.
Pete, what Connor said about Harry being too far gone. If you can't save him, are you
ready? Come to that. You two will be able to destroy the rock in time. Let's heal the world.
For real this time.
Make it a better place. As long as she doesn't become that scream thing again, I'm okay. That was insane. Yes.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. I figured you could use a sonic touch.
I'm gonna hate the mirror probably.
They're just standing there. What are they waiting for?
You know what's hard is that I want to like the Mary Jane stuff, but
I can't thank you both enough.
I think, like I said earlier in another video,
come on, bro.
It's the juxtaposition being Spider-Man.
Don't anyone forget
and happen to be Mary Jane. And in this game, you're Spider-Man. You're two different Spider-Men that are amazingly awesome, and then you're just weak Mary Jane. Meanwhile, like,
hey, buddy!
Tomb Raider, you're like super awesome killer, kick ass.
You gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Our gift will finally be yours.
Here's the thing, though. You're gonna have to catch me first.
Guys, he had to start with that.
MJ, now!
They're gonna make me feel better about it.
You wanted a story, Watson. What was that? Did it? No. There has to be a way in.
Shoot yellow, gross. Oh. Yeah, who? That's what I was just wondering. Who dropped the damn flares? that's one way to get down. I can't fire my electric gun, sorry.
Oscorp, at least they left more than just theirs behind.
Not good, not good. The meteorite's connected to the rest of the hive.
I guess I don't need to shoot it. I was just gonna shoot it.
Just a normal rock.
Yeah, nothing wrong here.
I can also end the world.
How are you gonna pull it out of there? I'll say now she'll become scream again. Thankfully she didn't. Although that would get her out of here pretty quick. Run. Just run.
They're gonna be all over me. Time to go.
It's just like a haunted house. They disappeared after I got away from them.
It's game over. The sky. Almost out of this hellhole. Looks like I am just past that chopper.
Run! Keep run! No, no, no. Time for this.
You gotta be kidding.
I didn't even get to move. I was actually gonna compliment the Mary Jane section just now.
You gotta be kidding me.
I'm gonna compliment it, and that's what I get.
You gotta be kidding me.
How am I supposed to get? No. No.
You gotta be kidding me. I think that hurt it. I can't go for the ladder with this thing still on me. That symbiote's big. But I'm fast.
Die! Meanwhile...
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry! Harry!
Speaking of... being out of school...
This is where we became best friends.
Oh, at least he remembers.
Yeah, it is.
And now it's where we become brothers.
We've been through. Did you forget about Flash kicking our asses for 4 years?
We'll meet then.
But we had each other. What is he doing? Gotta stay off the ground.
I'm not parrying, that's why I'm hitting the wrong damn button. Oh my gosh, I'm an idiot. Bring me to this new arena. Cool.
Your mom saw us like this.
We make each other better. Small we sense.
Aw, come on, I was doing so good though.
You want to join us?
No.
We know it.
I have the anti-venom going on, buddy.
Why do you keep fighting us?
Giving me a choice! dropping in.
Mean to do that. No, get me out of here. Get me out of here. Oof. Things got a little sloppy there. They're still getting sloppy. Damn it. I knew that was gonna happen. I was getting a little sloppy there.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Whoa, symbiote's dropping in. Not working! Stay calm! Take him out one at a time!
I didn't see where it says defeat the symbiote. Oh my gosh.
After everything we've done for you.
And nothing for me except give me pain.
Why do you keep fighting us?
You're not giving me a choice! Symbiote's dropping in. Not working!
No, no, no. Don't be nervous. Fight is insane! Can't see. the easiest thing to do in the world. Right through the scenery.
Heal the world with you. Not like this.
The meteorite. You took it from us.
I don't know how they're gonna follow this game up.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Yeah, well, they started it.
Your turn, Miles. You can do it. Ah, oh, crap, it is our turn. MJ, toss it now.
He's okay, right?
Let's just get him out of here.
Oh, they put the pinball machine back there.
Doesn't belong to you.
Trust me, no one's your future.
Need to get up to him.
Understand. This is his dream, too.
Sorry, Terry. Heard enough about this nightmare. I'm waking you up. I'll do whatever it takes to get you away from that thing.
Well, that was ill-advised. 1, 2, 3, no.
Get out of our way, Miles.
MJ, just focus. Focus on the task at hand.
Peter doesn't need you anymore. He has us now.
See, that's what I don't get.
I just prefer you without the psycho alien on. Doesn't matter if you like me or not. I'm here for you.
Damn it, Miles.
You're not doing this for Pete. You're doing this for yourself.
You're holding Pete back. You took him away from us.
Took him away? What the hell are you talking about?
Remember what you did.
Harry! Man, that's the symbiote talking, not you!
You were jealous. captured.
This ain't about who's better. I just prefer you without the psycho alien on.
Gosh, I'm gonna die, I know it.
The symbiote doesn't care about you! Come on, man! We can fight this thing together! Again, why did
we gave you our chance?
An incinerator. Oh, I guess not. I mean, there's building tension, and then there's this insanity of. Throw it in there, start it up, come on.
Almost.
I guess you don't have to close the door when you're gonna run a particle accelerator or whatever the thing's called. Particle accelerator. venom creature does look freaking awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh, viewers. I might have to do this off camera because I'm going to have to plug it in to play. Damn. Damn, damn, damn. All right, we are slightly frustrated, but we're back. So, I just read online. This is going to be goofy. I'm going to have the other video in, and then you're just going to get this. I just read online about 15 minutes, 10 to 15 minutes might get me an hour and a half of playtime. I can see me getting a second controller in the future. My goodness, it's one little bar on there. It's all I need. We're going to resume this. We're finishing this game. What a time to have it stop. All right. You ready? You ready? Let's go. Oh my gosh, and I was on this too. I know that's not the last thing I'm gonna have to press, but it'd be even funnier if that was the last thing I had to press for the whole rest of the game.
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
We still have time?
No, we don't. It'll kill them. And then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Again, why did they not close the door? See? They're definitely ramping up the tension, but I know I can't be the only one that's like, close the door. Why won't you close the door? I mean, clearly not that it matters if the door's open. Oh yeah, what about those people that were climbing on weird stuff? Like if they're in like a weird position, they're gonna be screwed. No more science in this building. Now, wait a minute.
We did it.
Yeah.
Never mind. I can answer it. I mean, they weren't afraid to kill Aunt May.
Sorry.
I'm pretty sure they're here.
I'm sorry.
No.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's gonna work, but I gotta try.
Oh. Same move I just did to put him there. I know the controller's low. A lot of haptic feedback going on here. I was gonna ask about the Carnage symbiote, but then it's in an Oscorp container. And I thought if they destroyed it, it would just destroy everything. But if you think about it, it was a wave. It was like an EMP wave. So I'm guessing the Carnage symbiote is still actually active. I know, all that just happened with my controller and freaking Harry over here dying, and that's what I'm wrapping my brain around right now. That's the real important stuff.
Harry.
Pulse is weak. We gotta move.
What have you done? What have you done to him?
I'm sorry.
I'm coming with you. Wait.
Seriously, Norman Osborn, you idiot. He was dead. Well, if he wasn't sure Peter was Spider-Man, he would have a big hint there with Mary Jane.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
This is when he becomes the Green Goblin. Harry, know? Does Norman know that he's Spider?
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
My boy.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil. Cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city, exploring our new behaviors,
uh-oh,
new routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey.
I caught a little error.
This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
So that top line, that first track, why was it just looping? On to you, Insomnia. Only because
episode one
audio and
done.
Stuff.
Nice.
I don't know.
Are these good to go?
Excuse me.
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
Yum! I'll take those.
You're moving out?
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Oh. I gotta sneeze. Excuse me. No, you didn't hear it.
Have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet.
You ready?
Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. So many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about.
Pete.
Wait, let me start again.
I got this. All of it. Go be Peter Parker for a while.
Are you sure? It's a big city.
I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice.
Yeah. Consider.
You don't need it.
Maybe not now, but there'll come a time.
I'm here for you. Always.
Hey, bro.
So, touching moment and all. So Peter's gonna give up being Spider-Man, and then him and Mary Jane can live happy. But what about Miles and his and their possible future? That's the question. I liked it. I liked the game. Being that it was my first PS5 game to play, I dug it. Graphically, it's good. I'm sure other PlayStation 5 games are good. There's the old spirit. I dug it. I like it. I harped on the MJ sections, but yeah, like, they gotta make those better if you're gonna have to keep doing them. Obviously, they might not have to in the next game. Like I said, I seen an article, I didn't read it because I didn't want any spoilers. They said Miles is the new Spider-Man, which is fine. Maybe I'll play Miles Morales. to kind of fill in, although, like I said, obviously it didn't look like you needed to play it to get to this point for this game. Because they backfilled a lot of the story. Yeah, previously on. But, I dug the story. Like, it was a good story from start to finish. Like, and definitely, I like seeing, yeah, there's Tombstone. So I like seeing some of the older characters from the first game that we had helped. That was kind of cool. I like the missions. Like I said, everything wasn't really, it didn't feel tedious. And I know there's still some stuff I gotta go do if I'm gonna 100% it. But nothing really felt too tedious or anything like that. Yeah, I think if I was gonna have any criticism, I would say the Mary Jane missions need some work still. Because they are not, they're not my favorite. The last one was slightly serviceable, but I'm glad there wasn't as many as before. I think the first game there was like 4 or 5 of them. And it's just, it's weird. Like I said, it's because you go from being like superhero awesome to like, it's gonna slow you way down to be a human, which is fine, but also like it's so hard to switch that changeover. Luckily it wasn't as long. I think what, we had 2 of them, that's it. That wasn't horrible. Maybe 3, but I mean it needs work to be more fun. There has to be a way to make those more fun if you're gonna have them. Venom was badass. The design on Venom was awesome. I'm just killing time until the credits is over, just in case there's something for you guys at the end of the credits. Venom was an awesome character. I like the design. I like the Venom powers. That made me feel nuts. Can I skip the credits? I hit a button, but... I think that, like I said, I think Carnage... I could see him being the third game. I remember there was a Super... Was it Super Nintendo? Had a Spider-Man Carnage game that I played when I was younger. That game was amazing for what it was at the time. So that'd be cool to see Carnage up here is like as the next villain in the next game. Given the way they treated Venom in this one, I think Carnage would make a killer villain. Yeah, overall I liked it. I think that slight criticism, as I said in the one video, I think it was the last video or the one before this, like, it just a little bit seemed like they were stretching it to make it longer. That's the only slight dip I would have on it. And it still was a good story, but I feel like they just stretched it just a hair longer than it needed to be near the end there. It felt like they just didn't want it to end, but there was a lot of like, well, let's do this real quick and let's do that. And I mean, they made it work, but I feel like they could have ended it a little quicker. Definitely a lot of battles. That's a cool screen. Definitely a lot of battles. That were tough at the end there. But yeah, overall I liked it. I liked it about, let's see, I knew there was something. See, I got you guys. Got you, don't worry. I bet you he's gonna become the, so if I had to guess, got, I was gonna say Green Lantern, but is it Green Lantern? Dr. Octavius? It is, see?
What do you want?
What's the technology?
The Spider-Men. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
So, yeah, there we go. Skip. excuse me. Right into another one. I'm gonna go Doc Ock, Carnage. Not Green Lantern, Green Goblin. Baby Doc?
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Clear away all the Spider-Man stuff that I haven't hanging in the window.
Some guy in Harlem. Probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad. Yeah.
Tell me she's not dating Norman Osborn.
Hi. Miles, Haley. This is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
I don't know enough about... Congratulations, you have finished the main story, but both Peter and Miles are still available to continue. Now you can start at ultimate difficulty.
What's up, New York?
How come I never got... Spider bots. Yeah, EMF experiment. Where are those at? Why am I still missing one? I guess I gotta go around and find them. And there's still one that's locked. I'll have to do all that later. Anyways, we got all the suits. Oh, wait. Peter was the last one. Oh, it's all the it's all the EMF experiments. Alright. Well, that was Spider-Man 2. Hope you guys enjoyed. Even when my batteries died on my controller. But thank you for watching. We'll see you next time as we take on another game. Thank you. Bye for now. Oh, it's just not going to go. There it goes. My computer's like over it. Like, bro, you've been recording all night. Take a break. Thank you guys for watching it.